Today I have made a simple motor in which I have taken a bar magnet, a coil, two brushes and connection of DC. When we switch the supply, it starts rotating.